waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Old Dale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick! You don't think you're safe because you got a job shoveling shit for the rich! The Baron has a noose for every one of us! But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn! See! See! They're scared of the truth!
Keep your head down!
Do that! Who are you speaking with? Stop!
I'm not a politician.
Stops the poor going where they shouldn't. Don't need the commons making a bad situation worse.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting on the coffin lid.
Sitting on it and getting paid for it.
That's the watch of Lockdown Stone Market. But when did I ever let Locke hold me back?
Am I seeing things?
Find you and bring you to the noose!
There he is. Sure.
Get it. It was nothing.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate.
The claw's fairly quiet.
It happens in the right way.
Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
On that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worst of us.
I can cut through the jewels to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
River from here.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guild in his fingers.
Guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem. Find peace.
Gods to grave holes.
Hungry. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. Friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise. I wonder if I should check on his wife.
Thank you.
cold out tonight.
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Let's see now. Cousin.
I half expect us to join the piles of St. Louis, sloughing about and hurry uptown. Let us pray that it does delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Salda's still not ready. Where was I? Benefit richly. So for the madam, I made a gilded copy, set with the very finest glass, befitting a whoremonger. Gods to grave holes. Is in the original piece. I'll keep close to my workshop till I find a buyer outside this freaking city.
An original and a copy. A nice scam, Lygrove. Good of you to extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball.
So hungry.
What's next?
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Remembers the Shieldbridge fire. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it Smoke so thick, day became night.
What is this?
I read that
Watch
Alley. Baron was born.
I'll need to step lightly.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' luck.
On Bleach Market, her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Careful, she's off to fetch the piss pot. Fog skull.
This damn city. They say old What's-His-Name's gone down with the gloom.
Who?
There. He hadn't come.
It smells terrible.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drought.
It was ripe.